I would remind you to stir up the gift, rekindle the flame, fanning the fire that's burning deep in your heart, placed there by God to set you apart. God did not give us a spirit of fear, but power and love, power and love, soundness of mind in all that we do, that He may be glorified in me and in you. With His power, you have the power abiding within you that raises the dead. It's His power, God-given power to come through each process ahead. Fear and doubt try to enter your mind. Don't make way, don't let them in. You are a child of the Almighty God. Greater is He who is living within. With His power, you have the power abiding within you that raises the dead. It's His power, God-given power to come through each process ahead.